Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him. Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere. How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on! There's something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Just watch my back!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
What's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here!
I got it.
We gotta go. Now.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
This time it's different. You're not getting away.
Thank you. Back again, Detective? Another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy. But they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off is worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they died for nothing. I can't bear to think of that.
Then you owe it to them to see this through. To save her, so that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this.
There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Gonna get to me.
control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is flawless. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
What can I help you with, Detective?
Thank you.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
Kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.